Yeah, good afternoon. I guess we're all hoping for a classic to mark your 1,000th game, but it just never seemed to happen. What are the emotions after a game like that?
First and foremost, before the game, I got a lot of messages, and not all of them were nice. It means I think Arsene Wenger lost his 1,000th game, 6-0. So I'm really happy that that didn't happen. And I liked the start in the first half. I liked particularly the start in the second half. So that was good. We have to extend these spells. We have to play more football in. Especially in the first half, when we won balls back, when we defended really well, when we were really aggressive, then we gave the ball too easy away, but had other moments where we played pretty well, didn't get it to create a real, like a no-brainer or whatever, but was good. And for me, it's clear in that situation, you have really to be ready for little steps, and this was a little step today. That's how it is. We cannot expect now every week. I expect progress. And I think it's from the last league game, it was progress, definitely. That's important. Saw us in a lot of moments really compact, really being together, good challenges. But because the opponent is there as well, sometimes you have to defend them with passion. And we didn't do that 2 weeks ago, but today we did. So when you have a block in the last second, like Robbo had or whoever had the other one, That's really important, and so these things are positives, and from there we go.
It might lead you even further behind the top four when we come to the end of the weekend. Do you just have to accept that and just keep pushing on in the hope of getting better?
Yeah, the distance we only can influence by winning. So, and we didn't do that today. So they cannot all lose. No, some of them will win, some of them will draw. Yeah, there are a lot of games to play. There's still a lot of games to play, and if you count all the points, then you see that there's a lot of things are possible. But to get there, we have to continue with the things again we did now, and for the last two games, I saw progress, and that's good, and that's what we have to keep doing.
Johnny,
you mentioned extending the good spells in that beginning of.
In possession, and we have. So we were compact. We won really good balls. We caused them problems, and from there, then we have to do better with the ball, and that's possible. But it was already better than. So the last game was fine in that department, but then the last league game, that we really keep the balls in there and play from there. It's like we passed. Even Thiago, who is obviously a great footballer, gave balls away, unforced errors, these kind of things. That's what we have to do better. And if we do that, if we defend well and play then in these moments more, use each other more, all of a sudden it looks completely different. But that's where we have to get to.
Rob.
There are not a lot of good things in the situation we are in, but that's obviously that opens doors and gaps and situations for young players is obviously one of the rare positive things. And especially Stefan, there was a door. I'm not even sure it was open, but he ran just through it, and he was he's exceptional. He does really well in the moment. I think that's clear. We have to be a bit careful with him, of course. He's really young. We had a yellow card. I don't even know it was his fault, to be 100% honest, but he got a yellow card, so of course he got tired, but was still really good in the game. But each player, when he gets tired and is on a yellow card, is a risk, and we didn't want to take that. But no, he's doing really well. Did you mention Harvey as well? Harvey played already the year before for us, and I don't know how long he's already really a fixed part of this of the squad, so would say it's slightly different even when he's really young, but he had already really a lot of good games, and he can play different positions in our situation. That's really important. Obviously we lack a little bit proper wingers if you want, because they are all not available, but Harvey can play there in a different way, yes, but he can play there. He can probably play more position if he plays on the right side, but there's more, and so that goes well. So no, these are positives, but they are not the only positives, but of course they're easy to see, and all the others maybe you have to look a bit, to try a bit harder to find them, but they're still there.
So
both teams are not where we expect to see them in the table. Is this something we have to accept as the Premier League becomes ever more competitive and smaller clubs get better at
Definitely. Smaller clubs, whatever that means. There are a lot of good teams. It's the strongest league in the world, so I don't think anybody would argue that. But the situation of Chelsea, and okay, I have no clue actually about the situation of Chelsea, to be honest, but that we don't do as good as we could has nothing to do with the quality of other teams, to be honest. So it's self-made. Not everything our fault, but still self-made, and that's why we are where we are. But that's how it is, and we have to go from here, and we have to improve, and we have to be. For us, it's okay. So usually, a point against Chelsea is not bad. It's not a bad result. But I sit here and I feel a little bit that I have to say, okay, it's okay, because you also think. How can you not win against them? So they will win a lot of games, I can promise you. And today they didn't, so that's good. But of course, first and foremost, I'm concerned about our stuff, and I saw good signs, but I know we have to do the good things even better and longer and in an idle world for the full 95 or meanwhile 100 minute probably. And that's then we are there, and we will go in that direction, I'm sure.
Last one, Joe Banfield.
Jürgen, your first clean sheet in 9 Premier League games, your second clean sheet in a row. Is this important psychologically when the guys know?
Massive, yeah. So directly after the game, you can't forget the chances they had where we defended in the last second with a block. But tomorrow, I will not remember them anymore. It's just a clean sheet, and it feels really good. So, how I said, there are things we have to build on. That's what we will do. So the next opponent now, obviously, is not Premier League, but is FA Cup, and it's Brighton. That's a team where we didn't do too well in the last game. So we said we should try to do better, and that's what we will try. And it will be interesting.